Southampton have gone with what looks like an orthodox 4-4-2, Jim.
Well, what I like about this system, Peter, is the way in which both central midfielders have to work in tandem. If one opts to go forward, the other sits, and when one moves either side to snuff out an attack, the other will hold the central ground. Communication is obviously vital to make it a success, but this team knows what it's doing, and I think we're going to see that reflected.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Rice. Cresswell with the crossfield ball. Romeo with the foul. Cresswell has a goal! Yes, but by that far,
well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Repelled by the keeper.
Tries to get it clear. Adams. Just fell there. There to clear it. Antonio delivers. Cleared away. Played out to the right. Played into the middle. He just whacks it away.
But it really is one cross after another.
Well, with a target to hit, why not keep up the supply? It's simple and efficient because they all know what they're doing.
And it's Cresswell. Whipped in. Danger averted for now. Hoists it forward.
Armstrong.
Rice. Southampton
still to register a shot on target.
Forward it goes, and back to base. Tries to get it forward quickly. Well positioned to make that interception. Cresswell. Benrahma delivers across. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Cresswell is in space and looking for options. And that's been levered clear. Chooses to go back. And he's there to clear it. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Now can he finish? A chance from a corner. Walker-Peters can get it clear. Right through the middle. It's wrestled off the ball. Adams unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Oh, good interception. And it's played forward. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Ward-Prowse. Rice battles to win it back. Walker-Peters gets into the right position to intercept. Stevens. If you have just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. Timely intervention. That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Forward it goes. Benrahma tries to dink it in. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the...
We hit half-time, so the other team has broken through. But certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. To review the first half.
Well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to a chronic case of impotence.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. And we're already back underway here.
Southampton can be very glad that half-time came when it did. Poor possession and very little firepower means they need a serious pick-up in this second half. No guts, no glory.
And it's hoisted clear.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Done very well to intervene.
Armstrong
trying to play it through.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Gets up to head it! Goal! And the second half is off to a flyer.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Them themselves into the lead.
Oh, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
Ward-Prowse. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Oh, the ball's come loose!
Lanzini.
Kufal. Locate someone up front. Walker-Peters drives it forward. Antonio gets it back, receives it in a good position, and now the breakaway. And it's Lanzini. It's Antonio.
A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Hoists it forward, tries to get it clear. Rice. So Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Away from immediate danger.
Walker-Peters. Romeo. Romeo takes the long option.
And it's corner. with the clearance. Promising cross. Southampton showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Defending of the desperate variety. Keeps everyone guessing.
Good prowse.
And here's the chance to counter. Out to the right.
Bowen
is onto it and can take it up. Defending was strong and firm. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner. Puts it out of harm's way.
Lanzini.
And goes for goal! Really well taken goal! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Antonio really showed good strength there. Held his man off, didn't let himself get bullied, and got his effort away. Maintained control.
West Ham have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0. That's been drilled forward. Stevens gets it away. Walker Peters has gone out. Forward it goes. Cuts it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Long ball, but not especially accurate. It's put paid to a promising move. Antonio plays it out to the wing. Benrahma puts his foot on the gas. Just brushed off the ball there. Romeu, and it's played forward. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Foul
to play it forward. Managed to get it away. Got a throw in. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Throw in. Lanzini, more than happy to take the muscular approach. Stevens drives it forward. Forward it goes. Walker Peters. Walker Peters sends it forward.
Free foul.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Southampton beaten here. They might well feel aggrieved, but the result is everything. So what do you take away from it all, Jim? Southampton.